So this here is one of my favorite breads to buy. It is so soft, it's delicious, and it'll stay fresh for a couple of days. This is the Pain Douce Pain Régional. It costs €1.09, and it's delicious.
A little bit of olive oil, so then we can take it to our stovetop, or I'm going to actually use an electric sandwich maker, and I'm just going to grill them on both sides so that they can get toasted, and then we can eat it with cherry tomatoes and mozzarella. I believe this was olive oil from our family's farm there. Smells very pure. Let me go grab a bowl. I believe in Italy they eat bread with just the olive oil. I'm gonna try that. It has a very strong smell to it. So while that is grilling, I'm going to start slicing our cherry tomatoes. I'm just going to grab them from behind me where they're drying, and I'm going to start slicing them in here, in the same bowl that I used the olive oil. There's no point in dirtying another bowl.
Left her home to find where she belongs. The mother's scared to leave her all alone. But she got time and she knows what to figure out. This ain't in a dream. It seems that love will come around. So don't stay, you'll regret it all too much. Just wait, I will find you someday. So the same, yeah, she does not know. Everything she got from her. seems that love will come around. So don't stay. You'll regret it all too much. Just wait. I will find you someday.
So I'm going to show you how to make a bruschetta. So I'm just going to grab a piece of bread. Usually, what my sister-in-law tells me is that they rub some tomato over it. So I'm just going to leave that one there. So they rub the tomato on the piece of bread. Okay, I'm just going to grab a couple more tomatoes. And now I'm going to grab some cheese. And if you want, you could add some Italian seasoning. That is pretty much the bruschetta that I made. Probably not 100% Italian or authentic, but it is what I made.
Okay, so this is something I've been thinking about doing for a long time. My goal is to get this candle wax all melted. The water is kind of boiling and turned it down because it was too high. I'm going to be using these molds that I got off of Shein, so that then I can use the wax in the wax melter that you use with the tea light that I bought. So yeah. Let's see how this will go.
It's not as hot anymore, so I can grab it with my hand. This is getting to be a little bit messy. It is hot. definitely not ready yet, but I'm so impatient that I just need to take one out. Ah, look at how cute that is. And it smells good too. I'm just gonna put the ones that are done on this piece of paper to make room for others. I'm so happy I decided to do this. I might get one that's not done because I'm so impatient, but that's so adorable. Okay, so this is a messy, messy thing to do. Next time, I'm going to wear gloves, of course. These ones are almost dry. I shouldn't mess with them, but I really want to. I'm going to wait a little bit longer before taking them out of its form. And then I have all these little hearts in here. This is actually just a little blob that fell on the countertop. And you know what? I'm going to leave it as that. But isn't that cool, these little hearts? And I'm gonna put them in the burner so you can see.
Seen in a dream.